Kid and Ollie is more needy now. Look at. I put him in the window room to take a break in the sunshine. Of course, a cloud comes right when I'm videoing.
What are you doing?
Yeah, he's much easier when he's on catnip. I'm having to keep him amused. There's a bunch of catnip I just poured right here, and he's just going crazy. Where's your catnip? It's over here. Oh, you're purring up a storm and drooling. How cute are you? Every time he starts meowing obsessively, which he is definitely doing, meow, 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 I give him a bunch of drugs. And it's working. And then I put him in a different room to amuse him. He was in the garage this morning checking that. What are you doing? I'm not going to do anything to you. Come here. How cute are you? How cute are you? Who's cute? Who's a cute patoot? He's so happy on catnip. Oh, my God. So we have a really lovely orange kitty for adoption. And I'm wondering, they saw each other through a door. And, of course, he hissed. But that happens with every cat at first. I don't know if you're looking for a playmate for him. But Luca. Hi. He's the sweetest cat you ever met. Come here, you big Buddha cat. Come here. Come here, you big Buddha. He loves people. He loves children. Don't know if he loves your cat, but I know that he loves... Come on. Get on. Come on. Get on the hammock. Don't go down that way. I can't show you off. All right. There he goes. He's the sweetest ever. Look at him. Who's the cutest kitty I know? He's very, very, very tall. And he loves everybody. And he's super chill. And you could put him with a five-year-old and he'd cuddle up. I mean, he's really mellow. Hi. Hello. You want to do a flippy flop? Woo! See? And I do this with him. Dance with me, Luca. Dance. He's a great cat. So I don't know if you're thinking about a second kitty. I know it's real soon. But if you think Oliver needs love, this might be a good one. Although, I don't know how he'll do with another cat. And Baron, on the other hand, who's in this picture and lives here until we find him a home, does great with every cat. So... two choices if you're interested. Meow, meow. Baron's super easy because he doesn't go after anybody ever. He just walks on by and does his thing. Hi. Hi. What are you doing? All right. Well, that's a really long video. Do you need a friend or do you want to be in a solo kitty? What makes you happy besides meowing at me and getting your catnip on? Get your catnip. He's purring so hard. Here, purr in the phone. Let him hear you. Go. Okay, wait. Go. Go, go, go. They can't hear that. He keeps headbutting it. Oh, you can probably hear that. I hear it. Go. Come here. Go on the phone. You're too cute. Kitty mail.